In this tutorial, we will show you how to use FindTreatment.gov to find treatment facilities for people with substance use or mental health disorders on your phone or tablet. You can access the website at FindTreatment.gov. To quickly find treatment facilities, you could type your preferred treatment location in the Find a Treatment Facility search field. While you are typing, the system will provide suggested options that you can choose from. For this example, we can use 5600 Fishers Lane, Rockville, Maryland, USA address as a starting point. Let's type 5600 and select 5600 Fishers Lane, Rockville, Maryland, USA from the drop-down. By default, the system will search within 25 miles of this location. Now, tap Search. A list of treatment facilities will appear. Each listing displays facility name, address, phone number, services provided, payment accepted, facility type and data source, distance, directions, a link to facility website, if available, and a link to the facility details. If you wish to use the exact address of your current location as a starting point, tap the blue and white target icon on the right of the Your Location search field. The system automatically refreshes the facility search results. You can refine your search results by tapping the Sort and Filter button. In the Set Search section, you can narrow the search area by selecting state, county, or distance. You can change the sort order of the facility search results. By default, the list is sorted by distance from low to high. Additional filtering options can be found under the Filter By section. You could filter by facility types, such as substance use, mental health, healthcare centers, buprenorphine practitioners, or opioid treatment programs. Once you make your facility type selection, the services menu will appear. Note that the services menu is available for substance use and mental health options only. To refine your search, you can use the popular filters and/or search for specific services that a facility offers. Selecting any options from Sort and Filter will automatically update the search result list and a map. You can tap the View in a Map button to open the facility search results in a map view. Facilities that meet the search criteria will be displayed as different colored dots. Please see the legend to identify the different colored dots. You can tap any colored dot. This will display the facility name, address, phone number, a link to facility website, if available, a link to directions, and a link to the facility details information in a box. To return to the facility listing view, tap the View in a Map button again. As an example, let's search for the outpatient substance use treatment facilities that accept Medicaid clients within 10 miles of our current location. Note that we have already selected our current location. For this example, we will change the distance to 10 miles. Next, we will choose the facility type. The default selections are substance use and mental health treatment facilities. For this example, we will select substance use to limit the listing to substance use treatment facilities only. Next, we will search for outpatient treatment facilities that accept Medicaid clients. Under service settings, we will select outpatient. And under payment insurance funding accepted, we will select Medicaid. As you can see, the list of outpatient substance use treatment facilities that accept Medicaid clients within 10 miles of our current location will appear. Next, let's look at the top facility card. If we want to call the facility directly, we can tap the phone number. We could tap the direction icon on the top right. Google Maps will open with directions from our selected location. We could tap Facility Website Link, and the system will open a new tab and bring up the facility website. We can click More Info. This will open a new page with additional details specific to this facility. Scroll down. Under the map, we can see if this facility offers transportation assistance. The payment types, insurance, or funding accepted will be displayed as well. In addition, all facilities' specific services will be listed below. To return to the facility listing view, tap the Back button. We can tap View in a Map. The corresponding facility locations will be populated on the map view. Next, let's talk about the navigation menu items, such as state agencies, facility registration, FAQs, help, about, and contact us. You can tap state agencies to find an address, contact information, and website for your single state agency that oversees substance use and mental health treatment programs. Facility registration will be presented in a separate video tutorial. Tap FAQs. You can find quick answers to frequently asked questions. If you need additional information on how to use FindTreatment.gov, tap Help. Tap About. It contains all the information about the FindTreatment.gov website. If you need to find SAMHSA's contact information, or find mental and substance use disorder treatment over the phone, or request the FindTreatment.gov API access, tap Contact Us. This was a tutorial of how to use FindTreatment.gov to find treatment facilities for persons with substance use and mental health disorders on your phone or tablet.